The plan, Hapu Yaburi, has been brilliantly successful. Japan already owns the Pacific from China to the Solomons. And at Midway, we will push our boundaries a step farther. Commander, I can't stress enough how important our task is. Imperial General Headquarters Naval Order Number 18 instructs us to carry out the occupation of Midway Island and key points in the Western Aleutians. The strike is just as important as the one at Pearl Harbor was. We will once again shock America and shatter their morale. We've assembled the largest and most powerful naval force to strike at those points. The whole Imperial High Command has high hopes of a successful Midway landing. Commander, it is critical to disable those airfields as soon as you can.
Enemy attack planes incoming, sir!
No matter what, we must continue. Fire all we have at them!
intercept was successful. Americans shut down. We're taking enemy fire. Enemy plane destroyed.
We've discovered an enemy submarine, sir.
I'm hit! Ah!
Starting attack, sir!
control! Enemy plane destroyed! They bombed them from the sky, sir! Enemy squadron has been destroyed, sir!
Run now!
our forces have disabled all the airfields.
Now is the time for the Marines and Army to start the amphibious assault.
Sir, we are under attack. Enemy sub has been neutralized, sir.
Army troop transports have arrived, sir.
Launch amphibious operation. All forces assist the Marines.
Incoming enemy aircraft, sir. The course suggests they are not approaching from the island.
That means U.S. carriers are closing in. Find them! Let's deal another powerful blow to the American Navy.
Welcome under attack!
One of our squadrons has been destroyed. Sir, we have sighted an enemy ship.
Starting attack, sir! destroyed.
Inbound.
us! Mayday! Mayday! Help!
Nothing but cowards. There's no fighting them without their carriers.